Rani Lakshmi Bai, the first warrior of Indian freedom, a woman of grit and determination, Rani Lakshmi Bai, born as Manikarnika in a royal family, is perhaps the most charismatic leader of her times. The Rani was married to Gangadar, the king of Jhansi, at an early age, and she was renamed as Lakshmi Bai. Lakshmi Bai was a brave heart from birth, and unlike men of her times, she acquired her schooling and other skills from home. She was good at horse riding and shooting and fencing, and they stood her in good stead while fighting the British. Her husband died early, and the onus of running the kingdom fell on Lakshmi Bai at the age of 18. She was against the doctrine of lapse introduced by the British, where a king without an heir could not adopt a legal heir, and the territory would automatically lapse into British territory. She lost her first son and later adopted a son, whom the British refused to accept, and they waged war on her. She led her troops with her son tied to her back. She was clear she would not die at the hand of the British and managed to escape from Hugh Rose, the British commander, badly wounded. She entered her kingdom and then she died. Her acts of bravery are till date sung and retold as folk tales in many parts of northern India. In fact, many Hindi poets have written about her bravery in poems, the most famous being the one written by Nirala. She is indeed a brave woman whom many would later emulate as the freedom struggle progressed.